And with that, we begin. That's right. We got ourselves a loop here. So we want to get up there. I'm playing this far too much by, like, the normal expected rules of a Zelda game. That's interesting.
Goro!
Goro, Goro, Goro. Monster. No idea how I'm supposed to get here. There's a gong.
Here I go!
I see.
I can do it! Charge!
That was interesting.
Goro!
I'm not entirely sure what they want me to do with those fire hydrants. Dude, get up here.
Here I go! Let's go! Goro!
this would be the super lame, but probably 100% intended way of doing this. Oh, okay, let's try that first, because that this angle is going to be terrible. Slightly surprised by the number of puzzles in this game that are solved by make a bigger stick. As far as I can tell, there's no limit to the size of the stick. Kappa. Possible that is the intended solution, because I don't really see another way of doing this.
Three to go. Let's
just feels not right, you know. Yeah, I do want to.
Good.
guess, the actual solution to this. Exactly where I want to be. What do you know? This is the actual way the game seems to want me to get in. More arrows? So you have a sub right now, right? Attached zonite device. That one lying around.
Here I go! Just two left, Link. Let's keep it up.
I think Kinobo and like Sidon's spirit are kind of hanging around back there right now. It's like, is he always just like zooming around like that? Ooh. Oh, the yellow dots are there. I didn't even notice that before. You know, part of me said, maybe I should get two rockets, just in case. And I immediately thought, no, that's silly. And here I am, wishing I had a second rocket. Was the sword glowing against the Zonite soldier? I think I can just climb up. Take that, puzzle. I think it doesn't matter which order I hit them in. Because it would be really weird if I happened to hit them in the right order to do that. Usually, next to last one is where the music kicks in with whatever the previous thing was. I even noticed this walkway. Bonobo, that means come, remember? It's because the lizard approach music is also, like, not notable because it's kind of sneaky. It feels like it wants to go in again instantly. Open air dungeons. I guess that's what we've got. Yeah. Make sure I have this lined up. Both knowing where the splash is and knowing where the ice is. Do I have any attack food? I've got some attack food. Okay. Yeah, actually, this would be a great time to use that. Shouts to Little Cab for teaching me how to cook. This isn't hot weather, I don't know what is. Hot weather. Now we definitely had Daruk's voice earlier. I don't think it's actually Daruk. I think they just got the same guy. Huh? Oh, that's right. Loop.
Where's Zelda?
Yo.
That's really, really big.
Go. You know, they did give me a lot of arrows in there.
gotta save her, Goro!
I'm not going to kill his enthusiasm.
Here I go! Let's go! Those legs will hurt if they hit you! Be careful, Goro!
Really? Here, dude. Sword's not glowing. That's odd.
Be careful.
Really? What do we get? Yeah, probably this thing. This game. I played out really well.
Run away! Quick!
Oh, those would be fun to use. Oh. I've been had. Stop getting owned, dude.
I can do it.
That won't work. Doing chip damage. I don't have that many arrows. I know about these. Problem is, it's still super hot, so any attempt to take out a bomb will result in exploding my face. Will it? Who put that bomb there?
Here I go!
Has this fight been going on long enough that my sword's back? Twilight Princess Boho plus Zora King scale. Did I kill it with a silver arrow? We've been acing shooting Gomas since, you know, Beggar's Canyon back home. Congrats, you're the Fire Sage. Despite your ridiculous outfit. Why did he ditch the blue one? He had, like, the champion sash.
Yonobo, little rock.
I've heard that voice. Are you the one who's been talking to us this whole time, Goro?
Yes, I am your ancestor from a time long past.
Word for word, the same as the others, except maybe Goro.
I served the first king of Hyrule as a mighty warrior, and as a sage who, like you, could command fire. You fight using your body as a weapon.
Masks are totally like masks you can get in Breath of the Wild for the divine beasts.
The pride of the Gorons. You defeated that monster, the source of those foul rocks. But it was the Demon King who summoned it. He sent that monster to keep you from obtaining the stone you just found. My secret stone.
Word for word.
Secret stone? Demon King?
Huh. So this is the first you've heard of any of this.
That's at least the first variation in something, even if it's the same meaning.
Let me tell you about
beyond, you know, specific species and everything.
Of our people. Many years ago, in the kingdom of Hyrule's earliest days.
Same picture.
A great evil, the Demon King, sought to conquer the kingdom and kill everyone who resisted his rule. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, rose up to oppose him, along with me and five other warriors. And to fight the Demon King, Rauru trusted us with secret stones. incredible artifacts that amplified our powers. I stood beside my fellow sages as the Sage of Fire, stronger than ever with my secret stone.
Before the days of man, thousands of years ago, Santa of Claus.
We were no match for the Demon King. Even my strongest blows weren't enough to break him. Rauru understood that we couldn't overcome the Demon King. In one last brave act, our leader sacrificed himself to imprison that monster.
That was the imprisoning war.
And then sometime later, the Sage of Time, one of the six sages, came to me. Her visit would set the Goron's duty in stone.
Huh. Except the Goron guy actually put some thought into this.
The magic restraining the Demon King will be undone. He will return. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will need help. Lend him your power. Your fire. The Goron's mastery of fire.
In that moment, the duty of the Goron people was clear. I'd like nothing more than to smash the Demon King. I swear that when the Demon King returns, the Sage of Fire will awaken again. The Goron Sage and the Goron people will fight alongside your swordsmen. And that's what you need to know about the imprisoning war and of our people's duty. You saved Goron City, but the Demon King is still out there. Yunobo, Little Rock, take up my secret stone and honor the pledge I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman.
So, it's my duty to help you fight? And he wants me to inherit this? Really? I don't know if I'm nearly as great as my ancestor was. If I don't help out, I'd be letting everyone else down! There's no way I'll let that happen! I can do this! Your fist.
Like how, like, the other three were small enough, it was like handshakes, and this is a fist bump.
You can count on punching the Sage of Fire.
Knuckle.
I'll fight by your side till the very end. And take this. It's proof I stand with you.
This one's glowy red. The others are like kind of glowy white bluish for wind and water, so. Oh, I thought we were just going across the hand.
With that ring, you'll be able to call on my power anytime, Goro. I promise, I'll be strong enough to fight beside you, no matter what happens. Okay, let's head back.
I like how he's completely forgotten about finding Zelda. Like, his entire motivation for coming down here was to find Zelda. And he's just out of questions. She was in the vision. Some talking around town before we go to the Temple of Time. What's up, Bluto?
Hey!
Oh, one other thought I had that I want to throw out there. Is Master Koga the Shadow Sage? Call him boss.
What?
Hey. $300 for that one? I don't want to get all of them. Still need to upgrade some random stuff. They did cost more in the other game. Oh. So we left town. Actually, do we need the butterflies? Ooh, mushroom person.
Ooh. Ah. Oh. Yeah. Okay.
Walk into the mines. I see. Good enough. He likes his rice balls. That's what we're actually here for. Yeah, they are still here. That's the problem with having him around. Granted, now that we're out of there, I mean, in theory, I should just get the climbing gear back on, but... You've always coughed since you were in the desert. This is gonna be a problem. So you're charging labor now for this. Oh, only horns. I'll go back to the menu if I have the parts, even if I don't have the money. Alright. Now back to what I said I was going to do. And pour water all over yourself so that you boil instead of bake. Wasn't there before. The ped. Said I have to light 3 fires. That was the only explanation I was given. He said something, and then without me pushing a button, the text advanced. So I'm going to make use of the fact that this is on the internet. Thank you. Two problems here are that I'm pretty sure that's not how the game wanted me to light the fires in the first place. But I also don't even know where the other spots are. Alright, there's one.
Thank you.
Yeah. That would have been something. I mean, the wording of it certainly implies the potential of a trap one. It's not visible until I jump off, and thus would be well, you don't touch the ground kind of thing. You're kidding me.
Mm-hmm.
straight off to the left. Start drifting to the right. Kidding me.
Thank you.
We still have to find the last one. I'm gonna have to do this again. At least now I know how it's supposed to work. Tight. I don't think we were making it before 7, though. This is a rich store. Now, seeing as I was like, probably would have been done at 7:15 in game, and that was after wasting the whole morning. Banana arrow. leaves. Seems to be low too much while we're doing this. Somewhere over here. I think we're making the waterfall. As much fun as it would be to see if the lower waterfall counted. What do banana arrows do? I'm not sure. Given old jokes about the Zelda 1 boomerang being a banana, it would be funny if it fired it and it came back. Alright, so the actual completion of this task is touching down on the roof again. Which means I have to use one of these waterfalls to get up there. To make sure, like, Zelda's not watching from the temple. That'd be funny. Okay. Yeah. That's it. That is super anticlimactic. Okay. I got a piece of cloth. The hero who will one day slay the Demon King will awaken on this island. So we put it up here to be safe, because it used to be on the ground. Yeah. Did we notice the little blue light coming out of the Temple of Time earlier? I think it was like there immediately. I have enough stamina to make this. Maybe I do. I'll need one refill. Maybe. Definitely.
Thank you.
Can't take that out here, it says. Smashing B, but I didn't want to do that anymore.
Thank you.
that the game's like, well, there was no battery in here, so I couldn't build it. I knew I saw something. Or something, I guess. Is this one big floating island for a Korok? It would seem so. That's roughly where Eventide should be.
Glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land.
That's gotta be Eventide way out there. I'm pretty sure this is higher than that. I was gonna say, I haven't seen any sneaky river snails. Actually, this is where the three brothers were. Permastorm.
Thank you.
I knew building a box with a cover on it would actually come in handy. Alright, there's Eventide. Sky Tide? Never thought to just like hit them before.
Heck.
Olsen. put this wood post right in the way of where I want to run. There's at least one up there. Almost got comboed. Dude just stood up there and watched us slaughter his friends. I wasn't sure if the well would count as like some massive other underground complex or if that would be there. What's up, Bolson?
Oh.
Bolson's building his retirement beach house. Built Zelda's house. Let's go.
Oh.
Mohawk.
That's a lot of material. Banana.
Oh,
I was about to say, I somehow, well, I guess I wasn't tracking the pony points. This would have been a good time to ring the horse. Thank you.
Oh. Oh.
They're getting the band back together. Yo.
Yeah.
It's the three honey I had to give to the other guy. At least two that I haven't shown him. Another one.
Ah. Oh. Oh. Oh.
I guess I don't.
Huh.
Oh yeah, I definitely did that one already. There's the tower, at least. Oh, I've gotten that one, haven't I? No, I have not gotten that one. Jump, Link.
Good.
I'll just make the assumption that I need it. Didn't see anything. The only problem will be if the game decides I'm flying too close to the Lost Woods and shuts me down. Pretty sure that's the Dark Forest. Which honestly just makes it kind of funny. What is that? Thank you. the talus. No, it's not, it's just a place. Still good to mark off shrines. Okay, nothing weird happened when I hit the ground. I wonder if this layout is actually the same. Making this a kind of interesting chance to see what it actually looks like. I suppose this will be the last thing we actually do tonight.
Thank you.
is if I don't stop here right now, I probably just won't. So more of this nonsense tomorrow. I should probably get a move on. There's still much to do. Have a good night, everyone.